everyone, and thanks for being here for this series on manager onboarding. So far in this series, we've talked about in video number one, how to sell the business case to senior leadership for a manager onboarding program. We've also talked about pre-boarding as being an opportunity for us to first engage with new managers. And in the third video, we talked about creating a manager orientation program that would allow us to start building relationships with new managers. In this last video in the series, though, I want to spend some time sort of bringing the pieces together. When we think about new managers, and I'm talking about whether they are managers who get hired from the outside, or managers who are being promoted or transferred from within, it's really important to set them up for success. One of the worst things I think that organizations can do is bring somebody into the manager position and then not give them the tools in order to be successful. And organizations have manager development programs, they have leadership development programs, but manager orientation is a little bit different. It's, you know, when you think about your management development and leadership development programs, a lot of the things that we teach managers during those programs are things that people can use even if they don't have the title. You know, when we talk about things like decision making, consensus building, problem solving, those are all things that every employee in our organization can use before they become a manager. Manager onboarding is about giving managers the tools or those things that they need at the moment they become a manager. It might be a technology that they need to know how to operate. It might be laws or regulations that they have to keep into consideration. The idea being that manager orientation programs allow us to bring all those pieces together for managers at the point that they get the job. This allows them to do what really managers are supposed to be doing, and that is they're supposed to be focused on coaching employees and getting the best performance from them. So if we set up programs like an onboarding program or an orientation program that allow a manager to become successful, then they spend their time focused on taking care of employees, and employees are what differentiate our business. So again, thanks for being here. Thanks for listening in. Be sure to subscribe to the UKG YouTube channel for more great insights, and cheers.